Jacob Rees-Mogg hinted that Theresa May will resign if her Chequers plan fails, unless there is a shift to a clean Brexit. The Tory MP would not fully confirm the Prime Minister would resign, but said it was rather a loquacious indication of an opinion. LBC radio host Nick Ferrari said, "But if the deal fails, she has to go," to which Mr Rees-Mogg replied, "Her policy is very much focused on her individually, and it doesn't seem to have a great deal of support beyond the Prime Minister herself, and Prime Ministers must take responsibility for the policies that they adopt and follow." Mr Ferrari said, "I'm going to take that as a yes, Mr Rees-Mogg." The Brexiteer MP carefully responded while chuckling, "It was a slightly loquacious indication of an opinion." Mr Rees-Mogg then said there may be an opportunity to move to a clean Brexit, adding that it will depend on Mrs May's political ability to move to that position. Brexit news: Rees-Mogg believes the Chequers deal is focused on Theresa May individually. Image: LBC. Mrs May is under fire from both wings of the Tory party after the shock resignation of pro-European ex-transport minister Jo Johnson, who criticised the PM's stance on Brexit. The move sparked speculation that more ministers who backed Remain could also quit. Home Secretary Sajid Javid, Defence Secretary Gavin Williamson and Chancellor Philip Hammond also raised concerns about the Chequers proposal. Writing in the Daily Telegraph, Boris Johnson said, "Even if we agree with the EU that the UK must have a unilateral break clause, so that we can go our own sweet way at a time of our own choosing, it is irrelevant because the programme and ambition of the government is to remain in captivity, to stay in our cell, even if we are given the theoretical key to escape. Hopes of securing a deal for the cabinet to sign off tomorrow appear to be rapidly receding, but talks are continuing in Brussels. The apparent impasse makes it much harder for the PM to secure a special EU conference in November to settle Brexit terms. But in a sign of Downing Street attempting to push the process forward, Mrs May's key Brexit adviser Ollie Robbins held talks with counterparts in Brussels over the weekend. Michel Barnier, the EU's chief Brexit negotiator, will address ministers from the 27 remaining EU nations at a General Affairs Council meeting in Brussels today.